up, people? G-Wizard here. I'm playing Mario Party 1 again. Alright. Last time I took on Mario's Rainbow Castle, and I lost to frickin' Wario. At least I think it was Wario, but I'm gonna take revenge, because Luigi screwed me over. This time, I'm gonna be DK. Just like I did in my very first Mario Party 1 gameplay. Luigi, you're gonna fucking pay. Mario, you're gonna fucking pay. And, I guess I'll pick, I think I'll pick Yoshi. Wait, that's been on hard. But yes, here it is. DK's Jungle Adventure. Let's go! Now play for 20 turns. So here we go. DK's Jungle Adventure. Here we go. Alright. Alright, there's Koopa Troopa. I don't really care. But let's decide the turn order. Alright, I go third. Not bad. Alright. Second is fucking Luigi. I'm third. And Yoshi's fourth. Poor Yoshi. Alright, we get 10 coins. Alright, here's the first star. Alright, let's do this. Luigi start. Right, he gets 3. Okay. Alright. I'm using save states because I want to prevent data loss from crashing. Because in the first episode, well, on Mario's Rainbow Castle, I meant to say, there's a lot of crashes. Which is why I'm using Project 64 1.7 this time. And we got a 4-player game. And to see it is... Stock Car Derby. Pretty sure we all know how that'll turn out. Alright. Scenic Yoshi humping. Alright. Alright, let's go. Let's see, Stock Car Derby. Let's start it. Ready? Go! Oh shit. I'm trying to prevent spinning out. Oh shit. There we go. Wow, I got lucky. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna win this! Wait. No, it's not the goal yet. Oh god! Whoa! There we go. Yeah, I did it! I won. Yes, going first. Need to do something. Just because I actually value my data. Great. Mario gets 4. Question mark. Oh shit. He has to keep running. He's on a diet. He's trying to be like Nicholas. You know, the Tempo Man. But whatever, Luigi's turn. God, I hate Luigi right now. First he pwned me in Mario's Rainbow Castle and made Wario win. Then he pwned me in Mario Party 6, so I'm not gonna take that shit. Gonna kill his ass. Alright, 4. Now. Wait, where do I go? What? Shit. I think I went the wrong way. So I gotta go down, I guess. Alright, so we got 9. People don't have 20 coins to come this way. Alright, let's see what we got. platform peril. Okay, I'm guessing this is that running minigame where you jump on platforms? Whatever. Okay, let's go. Oh shit. You know what? I'm gonna make Luigi die. God damn it, Warrior, you took the coins. Well, at least some. What the hell? I was sure he jumped right there. Oh, Yoshi won. Better than Luigi, that's for sure. Unless Yoshi becomes our mortal enemy later on the board. Alright, let's see what we got. And we're officially tied for first. Me and Yoshi. Alright, fat ass. Alright, piece of crap who's celebrating his own year. Alright. Okay. Two. Alright, four player minigame. Let's see what it is. Tipsy Tourney. Okay. I forgot what this minigame was. I have a shitty memory. Oh, it's this one. Okay, let's go. Here we go. Shit. Alright, come on, Shell. We can do this. We can do this. Come on, come on, come on.
Finish!
What? Oh, I won. Not Wario won for a sec. This is all becoming too easy for me, I swear. If any of you people were asking, I put all these on hard. I could even go to the pause screen and show ya. Alright. I guess I can't. Well, I do remember I put them all on hard. Keep thinking Mario Party 6 for a second. Alright, who are these gonna steal coins from? Of course you would steal from me! Italian fuck. No offense to Italians. You only got two coins, what a failure. Okay. Let's go down, where is he going? That way. I can't let him get the star. I'm already on the wrong track as it is. I only got two? What the hell? Jeez. Oh wow, Yoshi got 10, but I can't? That sucks, that's freaking... That's donkey racism, man. And Yoshi just stole my lead. It's a 1 versus 3. Alright, let's see what we got. Tightrope Treachery. Yeah. I played this once, and I lost, but I'm pretty sure you know that. Alright, let's try this. Project 64, stop fucking around with the screen. Oh crap. Oh crap. Maintaining a balance here and- what the hell? Frickin'- damn it, frickin' cannibals. Damn it, Wario! Alright. Whoa! Whoa! Oh crap. Maintaining good progress here. Crap. No! No! Shit! Alright. Making good progress here. Don't wanna. Jesus. There's a finish. Damn it, Yoshi. Fuck. I'm so close. Wario! You badass! Get over it! Ugh. No, 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 no. I will get to the finish. 12 seconds left. 10. Crap. Stop swimming cannonballs. You're not playing Mega Man. Well, I made it. I couldn't pull this off on easy, which is pretty sad for me. And it pretty much took the lead right now. Huzzah! And Wario got 10 coins. Alright, let's see what he's doing. 4. Up. Going up again. And he gets a one-player game. Let's see what you get. Teenery Towers. I can cut this off, but whatever.
Miss!
Well, Wario failed. Shit. And he loses 5 coins. That sucks to be him right now. Alright, 5. He's going down and... Wow, I just realized he doesn't have enough coins for star, only one away. That sucks. And he gets a one-player game, too. Let's see what he gets. Oh, wow, ghost guess. I want to see Luigi freaking fail here. I'm actually gonna put this on. Alright, Luigi, you ready to fail? Nope. There was one behind you.
Yes.
Luigi's constantly failing. I don't even know why. It's just not his day. Alright. That gives me a chance to get the star. Save state here, because I don't want it to crash and we're on the 5th turn. Oh, now I get 10. Okay, game. I see what you're doing here. See. Well, I don't want to start over, so guess I'm gonna have to pay 10 coins. Yeah, it's 10 coins. Alright, thank you kindly. And I get 3 coins. Alright. Yoshi, he gets 8. Guess then he has to cough up 10 coins. Alright, he's going... not this time. So he gets 3 coins. 1 versus 3. Ball over. Eh, still better than freaking tug-of-war. Alright, let's go bowling! The bowler uses the control stick to aim the shell, while the people who are orphans try to jump away. To mash A. Alright, let's go. Oh shit. He's aiming the fence. No, 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 no. Yoshi? Why the hell are you going for me, Yoshi? What the?
Finish!
Fuck. I suppose that's what I get for being too confident. Alright, how much coins are those? Only 5. Okay. And Yoshi got 2nd. Yet I'm still in 1st. Alright, fat man. And he gets 9. And he's going to the boo. Why the hell is everyone stealing from me? God damn. Okay. Wow. Now I'm down with 2 coin lead. Never mind. Make that a 1 coin loss. Alright. My turn. Okay, what? I'm not pulling for that. And I'm not paying 10 coins either, so I'm just gonna go that way. Yoshi. It's 8, and... he's gonna steal from me, isn't he? Of course. Damn. Now Wario's in 1st. I'm in 3rd. It's horrible. I need to play a minigame. Mario Bandstand. The only question is, who's the conductor? Okay, Wario is the conductor. Okay, let's do this. Here we go.
Star.
Mm-hmm. Alright, who won? Yes! I got the coins. Yes! I got my first place lead back. So far, so good. Alright, turn 7. Alright, 9. Wow, he would do that. Oh my god, he's gonna get the star. Shit. Screw you, Wario. You're not gonna win this again. I just know you're not. Alright, where's the next star? Oh my god, it's right there! What a miracle! As much as a miracle as Temperament 2, and Wario got a one-player game. He got a Limbo Dance. Alright. Time for a break.
Miss!
What a failure. I mean, all the computers are failing at one-player minigames today. And Wario just lost 5 coins. Wah wah wah. I'm surprised Project 64 is not crashing there, but then again I could jinx the whole thing. If I could get a star, then I might jinx the whole thing. But still. Alright. It's F5 this bitch. Come on. Yes! I actually got a good number. Earphones off because oh wow, it actually didn't crash. First place! Yes! I don't care about bananas. Alright. Where's the star now? It's all the way down there? Huh. Anyone could get that rather easily. Let's see what I can do, though. Alright. Steal coins. And I'm stealing from Luigi. He's an asshole. Besides, he doesn't deserve to celebrate his year. Alright. Not bad. 32 coins. Alright, see what you got. Hell no, I'm not going to frickin' Bowser. Not falling for any of his deceivable tricks. So I guess I'll go this way. Okay. 8. He would pay. But then again, he's losing his chance to get the star, so... Uh-oh! Chance time! This is where the game really screws you over. Oh, crap. If something happens bad with me, imagine how pissed I'd be. Okay, Yoshi and... Mario, so I don't have to worry about anything. Wow, that sucks. Yoshi doesn't have any stars. What a waste of a chance time. And it's a 4-player game. Alright. Mushroom mix-up. Oh wow, this one. Here we go. Pink! Oh shit. Alright. Good stuff. Green! Straight up ahead. I can't push anyone, that's a start. Yellow! Whoa. This is a huge pressure, everyone's surviving this. Black! Pink again. What? No! Oh, I thought it was pink for a second there. Damn it, Project 64, you suck. Well, might as well see who wins here. Yellow. He just hip dropped into the freaking water! Dumbass Luigi. Well, Yoshi won. Still can't believe it, dude. Luigi freaking hip dropped in that crap. And expect me to save state a lot more often. Turn 8. Let's see. Too bad. Indeed, though you missed, Wario. Alright, Luigi. Oh, crap! Aw, what? It's gay! Well, he's tied with Mario. Let's hope he doesn't pull off some kind of Mountie on a shitty style stunt. Because earlier last night, he asked me for a credit card number. I don't even use credit cards. I rarely use them, but I would never tell anyone the numbers. Alright. Alright. 7. Okay, where's the star? You know, I forget where the freaking star is. Like, oh, what's that? Oh, it's all the way back there. What the freak? Okay. Man, I need to push the B button a lot. Okay, let's go. Get out of the way, you stupid block. Alright, one player game. Let's see what it is. Knock Block Tower. Man, it was so close to getting pedal power. If I really got that, I would have been pissed. But. Yeah. Alright. Break the boxes. Okay, so I gotta crush the cardboard boxes, or wooden boxes. Alright, got it. Got it. Come on. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?!
Miss!
I hit that box! That was bullshit. I call bullshit on that. That hit was so off. Ugh, I lost 5 coins. At least I'll be able to redeem my worth in the 4-player game. Well, whatever the game is, might be 1v3. Yeah, it's 1v3. Everyone versus Luigi. Let's see what it is. Oh god.
It's the fight maze. The crappy luck-based one.
Alright. Oh, Luigi drops it. Well, that freaking sucks. Just gonna make sure which one is mine. I can't figure it out. I'm guessing it's going to Luigi. Wait. Oh, god damn it. Wait. Come on. Aw, what? No. Wow, he would.
Finish!
Computers are so smart, they actually know where it lands. It's like exposing the majority of luck. And Luigi just stole second place. He's not getting my first place position, though. Screw that. And Wario's still 6, so he can't move. Alright, turn 9. Wow, he only moves 1. That sucks. Alright, DK. 8. Alright, I move a high number. Alright. I'm on the same stage as Luigi. Not gonna back down. Not trying to make Beyblade references, as Dominic11121 would say. 4-player game, let's see what it is. Right. Oh, this minigame. This is the one where it gets pumped up to no extent. Alright. Let's go. Alright. Good. Okay. Okay. Yes. Alright, alright. Yes. Oh, Yoshi's out. Wow! Mario and Luigi. Complete crap holes. I won this. I'm on a streak of winning today. Like, damn. 10 coins. I'm holding on to this lead. Alright. Alright, last turn, and I'll stop for this part. Alright, he got three. Right, let's go for Luigi. And he got himself a 10-coin bonus. Alright, goes up. What goes up must come down. I gotta find a way there. Okay, so I have to go up and to the left. Okay, that's where Luigi's going. Oh wow, I roll a high number. What a miracle. So I can actually get past that guy. Alright, I'll pay to get through here. Yes. Then he'll move. Good. Good. Alright. I have a high chance of getting a star now. Let's hope it doesn't come to this where everyone got one star and I was bound to screw everyone over with a chance time. But then again, I am good at predicting stuff. And Yoshi just lost 3 coins. That's too bad. It's 1 versus 3. Alright, let's see what it is. Green game, oh jeez. This is the game where everyone turns into retarded, super deformed chibis. Elvin, stop giving me tongue twisters! That is not in the script! Alright, but anyways, oh god. Oh god, chibi Donkey Kong is freaky as hell, but it's not as bad as that CGI Steve. Ugh, don't remind me of that crappy game. Alright, come on. Wait, what are they going for? He's going for me! Turbo this!
Miss.
Thank you, Turbo Controller. You mad, guys? I don't give a crap. I don't care if I have a Turbo Controller. I think that's my advantage. You know I hate mashing buttons. But whatever. Alright, so I guess I should end this for now. Stay tuned for part 2. This is G-Wizard signing off. Subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time.